sharing an Axe DevTools issue. The share issue feature gives you access to a standalone page and a permanent link for a single accessibility issue raised in the Axe DevTools extension. To start, I'm going to scan all of my page. Here, I have a color contrast violation that I'd like to share with my team. Clicking the Share Issue button will generate a unique page for this issue and copy its URL to my clipboard. I'm going to go ahead and paste that into a new tab. And here, I have a dedicated issue details page for this issue, along with the element's CSS selector, its source code, as well as a full page screenshot captured when Axe was run with the violation highlighted in the context of the whole page. Beneath that, we have additional details such as the issue's impact, when it was found, how it was found, as well as a DQ University external resource on this color contrast issue. The last thing I'd like to do is share this issue with my team via my issue tracking system. Here in my ticket, I'm going to paste in the URL and save it. Now anyone on my team, whether they're logged in or not, can view this issue and all of its details. Happy accessibility testing, everyone.